When you don't watch CBTV and advisory, you get bored. When you get bored, you fall asleep. When you fall asleep, you can't hear the bell. When you can't hear the bell, you get locked in a classroom. When you get locked in a classroom, you get really hungry. When you get really hungry, certain things become appetizing to you. And when certain things become appetizing to you, you eat a foam apple. Don't eat a foam apple. Watch CBTV and advisory.
Good morning, Clearbrook. I'm Luke Shaver, and this is CBTV. Welcome to the show. Let's get started with the announcements. San Jack is having a financial aid night the 28th from 6 to 7:30 p.m. They'll be helping students fill out their free application for federal student aid. This will take place in room 116. Students must register through Naviance. Hey guys, PAL applications are due tomorrow. Applications can be turned in to Coach Stone in Portable 1 or placed in her mailbox. Your personal recommendations should be postmarked by Friday as well. That's all I have for today's announcements. Enjoy the rest of the show. Just in case you missed it, here are some highlights from the talent show. Enjoy.
Clearbrook's Got Talent, y'all.
Woo!
This month is about raising awareness about abusive relationships. If things don't feel right, make sure to call our hotline. Love is respect.
Love should be fun and exciting.
Love is trusting. It isn't keeping tabs with obsessive calls and texting.
Love is secure. It isn't jealous, suspicious, or paranoid.
Love is accepting. It isn't telling someone what to do, what to wear, or how to act.
Love is freedom. It isn't about possessing anyone or anything.
If you are in an abusive relationship or think you are a part of an abusive relationship, make sure you call 1-866-331-9474 or go on to loveisrespect.org. We'll help you recognize the red flags. It's anonymous, free, and a chance to talk to someone who understands.
Love is respect.
Well, I'm Luke Shaver, signing off here at CBTV. Enjoy a great Thursday, guys.
Man, forget about these girls, man. Let me tell you a story.
You got what-